I'm having trouble trying to sleep.
I wonder if I'll pass this history test.
James, you failed miserably.
No, I know that I passed this test.
James, I'm only gonna tell you this once. You failed your history test.
You don't have any proof at all.
First question. Who planned the blueprints in Washington, D.C.?
George Washington.
Benjamin Banneker.
That still doesn't prove anything.
Fifth question. What American commander in the War of 1812 later became the fourth president of the United States of America?
John Adams.
You know what? Gather all your stuff. Go to the principal's office now.
James, where did you get an F on your history test?
I didn't know.
You didn't know? Well, I'm going to give you another chance. Tomorrow, you'll be taking this history test again. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, you can leave. Thank you.
So what do you say?
You said I have to retake the history test.
Well, let's go to my house. I'll help you study.
Okay, that's cool.
Here's my history book. Study.
Yeah, it's our study. I'm done.
Okay. What city did the British burn down in the War of 1812?
Africa.
It's Washington, D.C. Africa's a continent.
Man.
Who was the commander-in-chief for the Nazis' army in World War II?
I know this one. George Washington.
George Washington was dead. It's Adolf Hitler.
Come on, Michael. Let's rest. Let's play some Xbox.
No. You gotta study. Tomorrow's the test. I'm gonna help you. See this guy? That's Adolf Hitler. You ever heard of him?
No. Tomorrow, okay? Man, I'm very happy. Can't wait for tomorrow. See you, Michael.
Well done, James. You studied.
I'm proud of you. You earned a well-deserved A.
I told you I'll pass the test. I got an A.
Awesome. Man, let's go to the store, buy some food. I'm hungry.
Okay.
Hi, Mom.
Dude, wait, did you study the first time?
I didn't study.
Maybe that's why you didn't pass the first time. You know, my friend, there are no shortcuts to success. If you want to be successful, take the hard way. The hard path is always the right path.
Thanks to you, I know now. Cheers.
Having trouble trying to sleep. I'm counting shit but running out. As time ticks by, still I try. No rest for cross tops in my mind. On my own, here we go.